Bright spark, aren't you?
Yeah, mate, totally.
Yeah, you desperately want to win the two tickets to Justin Timberlake because your girlfriend's a massive fan.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
if you mate. Only win one ticket, will you give it to her or will you
Yeah, but she might go without me anyway, so.
What if you only win one ticket? You don't have a choice.
She doesn't really have a choice then.
Mate, we've got two ingredients in the blender for one ticket. Will you drink it?
I'll give it a go.
All right, well, let's blend it up.
Okay, ready? Just give it a go.
Yesterday was anchovies and pickles. Today it's something completely
kind
different.
Kind of green looking.
That looks wrong.
Doesn't it? Just get a nice big cocktail glass of that for you, Tiger.
What does it smell like, Matt?
Oh, it doesn't smell good, actually.
It doesn't smell good.
It smells like tinier.
No. All right, here we go.
Okay. You're a connoisseur of fine food. Daniel, what do you think is... Name the two ingredients.
Pineapple's one of them.
And what's the other?
Don't be so sure, Tiger. Keep drinking. See, this is the great thing, is you watch them having to drink again and again. Come on, you're close, but not really.
Rock melon. Honeydew.
No.
Something like that.
Oh. Two ingredients in there, mate. What's one of them?
Oh, come on.
Oh, he's drinking a whole glass.
Yeah, he said to have a whole glass.
What does it taste
like? It's not that bad, actually.
Okay.
Come on, this is your guess now.
Honeydew.
And, nah, mate.
Gone!
Mate, what
was
sorry.
It? You know what it was? Kiwi fruit.
Ugh.
And cauliflower.
It wasn't that bad, actually.
One ticket only, mate.
One sorry, ticket, buddy. Looks like you're staying home. Your missus is going to go and do Justin Timberlake.
6 minutes after seven. If you want to get involved and face the blender to win tickets to JT, give us a call. Right now, 13 24 10, and you'll find yourself in the studio tomorrow morning. Thanks for coming in, mate.
Thanks, mate. Not as easy as you think it is it?